get your hand off me. Hey, man, he with me. Hey! Just let me explain. I'll start from the top.
We were making the drop. Han was about to get his daughter back, and you two screwed it up.
Look, wait a minute. What you talking about? Didn't you hear what Lee said? You
could never... Mr. Lee is on his way to Hong Kong. Now, you get out of here before I file obstruction of justice charges against you.
Look, we was about to solve the case, and all we need to do now
is go
down there.
You're no longer on this assignment, Carter. Case closed.
我只是一心想帮忙，请原谅我。我只能依赖 FBI 把苏阳找回来。他们送你去机场。我知道一定是军涛干的。军涛。
Sorry, sir.
It was all my fault. Lee would never do anything to jeopardize your daughter's life. He loves your daughter.
It's a little too late for apologies, sir.
Basil,
we have a call.
We're ready.
Okay. Pick it up. Boy.
The ransom is now 70 million.
I will call tomorrow with instruction. You either deliver the money or pick up the body of your daughter.
No, please. You must understand. What happened tonight was not...
Mama!
Su Yang. Yang Yang, please tell them. I will do whatever they... Whatever... Su Yang!